Good morning, students. Today we will discuss about the topic pollination. What is pollination? Transfer of pollen grain from the anther to the stigma of a same flower or different flower is termed as pollination. Now, what are the types of pollination? Pollination is of two types. One is self-pollination and another is cross pollination. What is self pollination? Transfer of pollen grain within the same flower or genetically same flowers. Self pollination is again of two types. One is autogamy and another is geonogamy. Autogamy within the same flower. It occurs in the same flowers as anthers of same flower attached with the stigma of the same flower, and the reproduction or the process of pollination occur. And what in the geonogamy? It occur in the same or genetically same flower in which same genus occur. Now another is cross pollination. Cross pollination depend upon the two factors. One is biotic factors and another is biotic factors. Abiotic factors that are wind, water, sunlight, that come under the category of abiotic factors. Two types of cross pollination occur with the help of abiotic factors: anemophily by wind and hydrophily by water. As in wheat, maize, pollination occur by anemophily. Wind is the agent and hydrophily. Example of hydrophily is Vallisneria. In Vallisneria, cross pollination occur by water. Another, biotic factors. Biotic factors as insects, animals, birds, that occur as a agent. Four types of cross pollination by biotic factors: entomophily, chiropterophily, ornithophily and malacophily. Entomophily by insects. A lot of insects as major is honeybee, that help in the cross pollination. Chiropterophily by bats, ornithophily by birds and malacophily by snails.